Kevin Schwantz out here at Buttonwillow. Spent some time on the new GSX-R1000R. Lightweight, nimble, just changes direction like it's a 600 or a 250. It feels like it wants to just fall into the turn. You got three different power delivery modes, A, B, and C, and then you've got 10 different traction control modes. Really made it comfortable to push the envelope. The power delivery is just as smooth as it can be. And between the variable valve timing and the ram air, that inline four-cylinder has just got unbelievable torque. What an awesome machine.